Kyushu, southern part of Japan. And I went there after having my testimony. I felt like this like big old macho missionary, ready to convert everyone there. I felt like I was better than my trainer and stuff. And I was humbled quickly. Japanese was one of the hardest things I've ever done learning that language. It kicked my butt. And when I went to that field, I didn't know anything. And so I relied a lot on my trainer. Learned from him. He was an awesome missionary. And then I got my next companion. He was just as awesome of a missionary. He was a very consecrated missionary and very obedient.